This is the Pray More Novenas podcast, where you can pray with thousands of faithful people from around the world. Go to praymorenovenas.com to learn more and get novena reminders delivered to your inbox. Peace be with you. Thank you for joining us in praying today. As we start this novena, let's pray for all husbands, that they may be great leaders and faithful protectors of their families, as Saint Joseph was for his. Let's also remember all engaged couples in our prayers today, as well as those who are discerning marriage and praying to meet a future spouse. We're praying for you. Here are the prayers for today. Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Joseph, you are the faithful protector and intercessor of all who love and venerate you. You know that I have confidence in you, and that after Jesus and Mary, I come to you as an example for holiness, for you are especially close with God. Therefore, I humbly commend myself, with all who are dear to me and all that belong to me, to your intercession. I beg of you, by your love for Jesus and Mary, not to abandon me during life and to assist me at the hour of my death. Glorious Saint Joseph, spouse of the Immaculate Virgin, pray for me to have a pure, humble, charitable mind and perfect resignation to the divine will. Be my guide, my father, and my model through life, that I may die as you did in the arms of Jesus and Mary. Loving Saint Joseph, faithful follower of Jesus Christ, I raise my heart to you to implore your powerful intercession in obtaining from the divine heart of Jesus all the graces necessary for my spiritual and temporal welfare, particularly the grace of a happy death and the special grace I now implore. Mention your intentions here. Guardian of the Word Incarnate, I feel confident that your prayers on my behalf will be graciously heard before the throne of God. Saint Joseph, most just, pray for us. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. All right, thanks for praying with us. We're praying for you and your intentions. Please consider sharing this novena with your friends and families to help them pray more novenas. God bless you. I'm Annie from PrayMoreNovenas.com. To pray this and other powerful novenas with thousands of faithful people from all around the world, head over to PrayMoreNovenas.com to sign up for your very own novena reminder emails. And if this novena has been a blessing to you, you can go to praymorenovenas.com/support to make a small donation. Thank you so much for joining us in prayer. We're praying for you.